I'm satisfied that I saw so many fans here and they support us all the time. I said many times before that it's very good for us, like a players, to play in front of the spectators. And I think we did a good job today.
They needed your aid to finish the set because of all the changes
the last set.
When everything finished good, you know, everything is good. So we took the last point out of that set. It doesn't matter inside, outside. I'm happy that I have one more time to my team. And I hope to continue on the same street of winning.
What with the services? With the services, the last games?
Yeah, of course.
You're enjoying yourself?
Of course. I try to find my rhythm and I believe that for the most important moment we'll be very strong in this element as a team.
And what do you say about the next games with Ostrava and next week?
Alexander Bulli.
You know that here we always want to win. We will play full against Ostrava and we will try to take this game. And after we will think about Alexandropolis, of course.
Today they won, they have difficult time with Kifisia, but they...
How was the score? I don't know.
It was 3-0, but they have a difficult time in all the game, all the sets.
Yeah, of course. In the court of Kifisia, it's not so easy to play. We know that very well. Also, you know that. So all the teams, they must be careful there. They are two good teams. That's why they are in the front of the ranking. And... we must be very aggressive when we play against Alexandropolis there.
It's a difficult court in Alexandropolis as well.
For sure it is, but I have only good memories from this court. So I want to continue like that.